Nu är jag på VM-arenan och har tränat med damlaget inför den viktiga matchen på lördag. En match är en match, ett derby är något extra, men ett derby mellan Sandviken och Gävle. Ni vet och jag vet, men frågan är, vet de amerikanska stjärnorna i Sandviken då? Det såg bra ut på träningen, men vad vet de egentligen om känslorna mellan de här två städerna? Det ska vi ta reda på. Vi ska gå på djupet lite grann med de här tjejerna. They're ready. Don't be shy. Come on in.
How cold it is.
It's great.
I take this weather any day, but it's definitely been really good. I'm not used to, like, obviously the Swedish, but getting to know the girls and stuff has been awesome. So, yeah, the weather and getting used to another language has been good.
And, like, football-wise, what's how different is it there?
Sometimes I get startled how physical it is, but in a good way. And I think it has a lot of potential to be really technical as well. So a lot of good soccer here.
What's it been like for you?
It's been fun. I've really enjoyed my time here. Living with these two has been a lot of fun. The team, the coaches, everything's been really awesome. They've taken really good care of us, so I'm happy to be here.
And Gävle, what do you know about Gävle? Let's start with it. Just that open, simple question. What do you know about Gävle?
Not that much, really, but I know that the girls can talk about how big this game is, so I'm ready for it.
And Gävle as a town?
Yes, definitely have been there before. We went to the park and played mini golf the other day, so that was fun. That's all I know about it.
That's what you know, they have mini golf.
Yes, that's all I know right now.
This is going to be a great interview. What do you know about Gävle?
That a lot of our teammates live there too, so it's yeah. Besides that, it's a bigger town than Sandviken, but there's a bunch going on there too as well.
Alright, that's not going to be enough, because now we're going to start for real. I'm going to give these girls some questions about both towns, starting with Gävle, going on to Sandviken. What you don't know about Gävle is okay, but what you need to know about Sandviken is a bit more important, but feel no pressure. Let's start with Gävle then, shall we? I prefer that.
Alright,
let's go on. When entering Gävle, you've been there to play mini golf.
Yeah,
yes. That's what you tell me. When entering the town from Sandviken, there's a roundabout with a weird statue in the middle. What's in it? You can talk
between you.
Kan ni det här där hemma eller? Ni får ganska bra betänketid om ni kräver det.
I think it's a pink statue of some like person or object or animal.
It's a truck, yeah. Right? Like a car?
It's a car. It's an upside down car,
nothing. Oh, yeah!
Gosh. Right. The more you started talking about it.
Here's an important one. What is put on display in Gävle each year, but often burned down by random visitors or local people?
Okay, we think it's some kind of animal. maybe like a like a lion or something.
Your guess is
typical jule lejon.
But no, that's all I know. Yeah. I don't know.
If you could say it's a Swedish-ish lion.
Is it?
I think it's the actual word for it is, if you Wikipedia it's you goat, but
Yeah, it's a goat. Yeah,
it's okay. Not a lion, that's for sure.
No.
Oh, it's close enough. We're doing okay.
That's a prison.
They're the difficult ones here. We're going on to Sandviken. No. So this is for real now. What year did Sandviken host the World Cup games here?
My mom just said, is it the World Cup game here?
What year was it? Nej, så kan den där hemma, eller? Precis här, VM 1900... 19 is good.
19!
What'd you say? I didn't say anything.
Like higher or lower?
Yeah.
Well, if her dad was there, it has to be like in the
it could be the
50s. Oh, here we are,
60s.
Here we are.
Okay, okay.
All right.
1964.
1958.
Oh, okay.
So close though. Name one nickname for Sandy Pinsy. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Red vest.
Oh, no, I was really worried you weren't going to get that.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Here's an important one. Listen up. How much will the tickets cost on Saturday to come to the game against Gävle?
Oh, where do I go? They're free, and Sandvik is giving out free tickets to the game. So I really hope everyone can come out and support us and watch this big game.
Sådär ja, fri entré, alla måste vara här, ett derby mot Gävle, det är något helt annat. Det ska vara fullt, det ska bli full house, right?
Yes.
We'll bring so your game, on. We'll bring the crowd.
Yes, exactly.
Kom, klockan 14.00.